really the defense here. But before I do, I want to talk. So this camp will teach you a system. You guys are learning that. And mainly that system is offensive. So we teach you, go out there, beat the head, get a takedown, right, and how to score from everywhere on our feet, right? And that's all really, really, really important. It's the easiest way to make big gains as a wrestler, right? So let's say you guys are, you know, let's just say we have an average wrestler here, and he learns this system. It's the quickest and easiest way to go from, let's say, winning 20 matches to winning, you know, 35 matches, is getting offensively sound. Now, that's good. It's important, without question. It's going to give you consistency on your feet. But let's talk about what it really, in my opinion, takes to win a state title. Okay? Here's what it really takes. All right? One, you can't make mistakes. All right? You can know every technique we have here. You can know all the techniques in the book. You can have a ton of talent, be fast, be strong, all that stuff. But if you make mistakes, if you give points away, very difficult for you to beat that guy that's better than you. Or, you know what, winning consistently at a state tournament or, you know, at a national level, let's say. All right? That's tough. Right? Two, gotta have a go-to takedown. There's gonna come, and we do a lot with that. There's gonna come a point in time that you're gonna be down by one, you're gonna be 20 seconds left, you're 30 seconds left, okay, on the clock, and it's gonna happen. Every single guy in this room will probably end up in that scenario this year. You're down by one in a short time, okay? You have to go out and get a takedown, right? And that's something you have to do. It's not, that's always gonna be there, right? Three, you gotta get able to get away. If you can't get away, all right, and this guy can, you're starting this match 1-0. And then if he gets one takedown, now he's up basically 3-0, and you can't get away, there's no way you're gonna get back. You can come back here. All right, four, you gotta ride a guy for 30 seconds. I didn't say turn a guy, I didn't say you gotta pin a guy from the top. Those would all be good, they're great, they're nice to have. You guys watch the NCAA finals, you watch the high school state finals, you're not seeing a lot of turns. Not in the match where there's two, you know, studs against each other. Maybe a stud versus maybe an inexperienced guy. You know, then you might see some of that, but you know, your typical match, you don't see a lot of turns. And then you know what, last one, you have to be able to hold one point. All right, and that's what defense is doing. You have to be able to hold a one point. All right? Probably the most nerve-wracking thing in wrestling, I know for me as a competitor, wasn't, you know, before I shook hands, right? I did get nervous before I shook hands. Probably the most nerve-wracking thing was, I'm up by one, there's 45 seconds left, there's 30 seconds left, and this guy's brilliant. You know, he's coming hard, and I've got a song coming. So I can't back up, and I can't do those things. I have to stay in there, I have to fight, all right? And I can't go up and take that. And he's had reckless abandon. He's trying crazy stuff, okay? That's nerve-wracking. And that happens all the time. And here's what happens. I get guys that they know all the technique. They know all the technique, but they, for some reason, they don't know how to win. And they get in that scenario, and they find a way to lose. They find a way to get the call for stalling. They find a way to get taken down, okay? And that's where defense comes in, right? If we can get you guys sound defensively, then you're less, you have less fear in that situation, in those positions. So you know what? Minute left, you're up by one, no problem. You know what? It's like you can stand in there, you can go toe-to-toe with this guy, you're not worried about him getting your legs, because if he does, you can defend him. And that's how I want you guys to feel. Alright? I want you to feel like, you know what, you're up by one, there's nothing this guy could do. Alright? And that's where defense comes in. Defense. No one's gonna walk away from this camp and say, man, that defensive session, that was cool. Alright, oh, that looks great on a highlight tape. No. You know what? You're like the MS Blitz. You're like Kobe. You're like Kawhi. You're like all those things that pin the guy and look real cool. But you know what? Match in and match out. This is what you're gonna have to rely on. Your offensive ability, right? And then your defense. Defense.